Hey guys, Dagan here from PNCV UK with Jim from Gibson and some lovely new Les Pauls. What are these guys?
Here we're looking at the Les Paul Special Tributes. These models are our new entry-level guitar for this year, and it's based off of our historic Les Paul Special, and we're offering it with two humbucking pickups, which are a 490R in the neck and a 490T in the bridge pickup, and you know, classic PAF style voice. A compensated wraparound. That's why we decided to put it in the modern series. Satin finishes too.
I love how you've got the wraparound on the humbuckers and not just the P90 version. Because you tend to kind of only see wraparounds with P90s.
We do both.
Yeah,
so
it's
you
amazing.
Have your choice.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
And that's the thing. People, there's a lot of fans of that wraparound.
Yeah, I'm one
and
of them.
Yeah, me too. It's just a great solid sound.
Yeah.
Very simple and very effective. So on the historic model, you know, of course it has the non-compensated wraparound. And it's angled, right? So now we have the compensated wraparound, and we kind of changed it where we added a little dimple in the top area where the string passes over. So now it holds it solid, you know, it doesn't bend, slide over there, right? And improve performance in there. And then, but it still has the same sound and performance, so that's great.
Very nice.
Classic two-volume, two-tone, three-way pickup selector switch. Mahogany body, maple neck, and rosewood fingerboard.
Very nice.
So it's you know, just a modern version of the classic Les Paul Special at an affordable price.
Four lovely colors as well.
Yes, it comes in ebony satin, natural, vintage cherry satin, antique natural satin, as well as worn white satin. The worn white is almost kind of like a TV type of finish where you see that grain in there.
Very nice.
So, and not only is the satin, you know, a cool look and feel, you know, it makes the neck a little faster feeling. So it's just a drier, faster feel a lot of players prefer. So we're very excited about these models.